a 26-yard attempt by Spencer Lennon. It's blocked. Vanderbilt calls. A defensive stop, a blocked field goal. Walker May. Deep on the depth chart, May rises up and blocks this kick.
Great job by May. Just split the gap right there and got his big paws up. It's a low kick. It hit him in the chest almost. So it was a great job by Vanderbilt getting the momentum back. You just felt like, Rich, that South Carolina had all the momentum. Two long drives offensively. Now you get a stop right there. Big field goal block. And just get your offense back out on the field and see if they can get you back into this football game.
And we've talked about the challenges that Vanderbilt's offense has had this year. To fall down by two.